Now, right here at Nallen's with Keith. Keith, traditionally tequila isn't an Irish celebrated cocktail.
No, it's not at all. Right?
But you have one that you mix. Like you said, you do something for everybody down here at Nallen's.
We do. I mean, on St. Patrick's Day especially, some drinks get a little too heavy for too long, and this is kind of an easier pace. Nice. Something nice and easier to drink.
Nice. Well, make it up. You're using the Celestial tequila, yes. The Reposado. And Celestial is all about a premium tequila. And Celestial is kind of that bliss, that nice, easy feeling like we feel right here in Nallen's. And what are you doing in this cocktail?
This is called the Celestial Jig.
Celestial Jig.
Yes, this is a very simple and easy drink to make.
No, it's anyone after the Irish Jig. What's the Irish Jig?
The Irish Jig is kind of a drunken dance, as one would say.
How does it go? Show us how it goes, kind
of. I'm not drunk.
Oh, okay. Well, we'll see that after. Good. So what do we do in the cocktail?
So for this, we make... Put the tequila in first, the Celestial. Mix it in.
And that's a premium tequila. Are you making one for you, too?
Oh, why not?
Yeah, please, I want to see that Irish jig.
Yep.
Now, Celestial, there's a friend of mine out of California that does it, and he makes this tequila. He has agave fields in Mexico, and he has every hand in it, from the agaves to the distillation process to everything. It's very interesting, very great tequila, a hot new brand on Hotmixology. So
nice.
You're going to like this, Keith. You might be drinking these on St. Patty's
Day. Yeah.
What else are you doing in here?
And then I'm putting in some melon flavored liqueur.
A little melon flavor?
Yep.
And you can use Midori, you can use the Caipira, that's a good melon. We're using bowls today. Any of these green, gives it that green color.
Exactly. And it mixes well with the pineapple.
Nice. So basically it's just the tequila, the melon liqueur, and some pineapple.
Pineapple,
juice?
Yep.
Pretty simple, all the recipes, all the fun is on hotmixology.com. Check it out, as well as Keith's bio is going to be on there, because ladies, he's available and looking, right, Keith?
I'm not. Don't be getting me in trouble.
Yeah. Now, what got you behind the bar? What was the inspiration to get behind the bar and mix up cocktails?
I've kind of always done it. I've done it all through high school. I've done it, not bartending in high school, but I worked in a bar collecting glasses. I've done it all through college. And then when I moved here, I started managing bars in New York, and then I was... moved down to Florida, and then it got too hot, so I moved out here.
Nice. Well, certainly keep it cool here. This looks like a great cocktail already. So what, just a little shake on that?
A quick shake.
Look at the colors of those.
Yep. Yeah.
Celestial Jig, we're calling it right here. Get down to Nallen's, check it out. Come see Keith, John, all the boys down here. They work every single day right here to make sure you get that full Irish experience when you're down here, right?
Yep.
Here we go. The Irish Jig with the Celestial Jig with Celestial Tequila, a little melon liqueur, and the pineapple. Salud, it's Hot Mixology at Nallen's, celebrating St. Patty's Day. Salud, everybody.
Sláinte.
Sláinte.